Welcome to MegaExams. In this video, we will learn how we can improve in weak subjects and how to take unlimited practice tests using 3 lakh plus questions of the inbuilt question bank. Let's start by clicking on the practice tab in the menu bar at the top of the page. In the performance overview, you can see your subject-wise performance. If you have already created any practice test, then it will be listed here, and the results for the practice test that are already attempted are listed down below. If you click on the arrow button here for the performance analysis, you can see it at the level of topics and subtopics. You can create a practice test by clicking on Create Test. You can also create the test by clicking in the Create Practice Test at the main page at the top right corner of the screen. Next step is to select the topics on which you need to create the practice test. The best method is to improve your overall rank by practicing your weak subjects. Your strength with respect to each topic is displayed here. You can select a topic and then give the number of questions you want in a practice test and the total duration in minutes. Once done, click on Start Practice. It will take a few seconds. After that, click on Start Exam and the test will start. The flow of practice test is similar to actual test, so it is easy to follow the interface. Submit your test after completion and you should be able to see the results of the practice test.